Hello kids, welcome to our online teaching class. Today we are going to learn about successor and predecessor. We can also say after, before, and we will also learn about between. What number comes after, what number comes before, what number comes in between. Okay? To understand this concept better, let us take three numbers. 5, 6 and 7. Here 5 is predecessor of 6 because 5 comes before 6, and 7 is successor of 6 because 7 comes after 6. We can say that what comes before 6? The answer will be 5 comes before 6. So 5 is predecessor of 6. And what comes just after 6? Then we will say 7 comes just after 6. So 7 is successor of number 6. Let us see the rule for predecessor. By subtracting 1 from the number, we get the predecessor of the number. It means when we will find what comes just before, then we have to subtract, we have to minus 1 from that number. For example, 8 minus 1 equals 7. 7 is the predecessor of 8. 7 is the predecessor of 8. So, what comes up before 8? 7 comes before 8. Now, let us take one more example. Here are some fruits. Can you tell me what comes before orange? Did you find it? Yes. Here, apple comes before the orange. Now, let us take one more example. Now, can you write the number that comes just before the number 50? Can you write? Yes, we can write by subtracting 1 from the number 50. That is 50 minus 1 equals 49, 49. So 49 is predecessor of 50. So 49 comes before 50. 49 is predecessor of 50. Because 49 comes before 50. Now let us see about successor. We can also say what comes just after the particular number. That is the successor. Let us see the rule for successor. By adding 1 to the number, we get the successor of the number. So, when we find out what comes after the particular number, we have to add 1 in that particular number. For example, 4 plus 1 is equal to what? 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 5 is the successor of 4. So, what comes just after 4? 5 comes just after 4. 5 is the successor of 4 because 5 comes just after 4. Let us take one more example. Here are some fruits. Can you tell me what comes just after the apple? Yes, here orange comes just after the apple. Now take one more example. Can you write what comes just after the number 50? By adding 1, we can get the successor of 50. By adding 1, we can get the number just after the 50. That is, 50 plus 1 is equal to 51. So, 51 is successor of 50 because 51 comes after 50. For better understanding, let us do an activity. For this, we will use a number line and the numbers. So, let's see. For this activity, we take one number line like this. And we take some numbers like this. And arrange them in ascending order. Do you know ascending order? This is also called forward counting. So, we have to arrange these numbers like this. Okay. Now, let us count with me. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Now, tell me what is the predecessor of 16? It means what comes just before 16. So, here we can see 15 is just before 16. And we have studied when we subtract 1 from the particular number, then we get the predecessor of that particular number. So, when we minus 1 from 16, 16 minus 1 is equal to what? Is equal to 15. So, 15 is the predecessor of 16. We can also say 15 comes just before 16. And now, tell me what is the predecessor of 17? Then, we can see here 16 is the predecessor of 17 because 16 comes just before 17. And like this, what is the predecessor of 19? What comes just before 19? Then we can see here, what is the number? 18. 18 comes just before 19. Now see what comes just after 18. And we can say what is the successor of 18. Successor. We have seen that successor is the number which comes just after the particular number. So here is the successor of 18 is, what is this? 19. So, 19 comes just after 18. And now, take one more example. This is 21. Tell me, what comes just after 21? 21. So, the successor of the 21 is 22. Because 22 comes just after 21. So, we can say 22 is successor of 21. Okay. Now, let us see one more number. What comes just after 16? You can see here. This number is 17. So, 17 comes just after 16. So, 17 is the successor of 16. And we have studied that when we add 1 to the particular number, then we find the successor. So, when we add 1 in 16, 16 plus 1, then it is equal to 17. So, 17 is the successor of 16. And now, we will see the number which comes in between the two numbers. So here 16 and 18, these are two numbers, and which number comes between in these two numbers? So 16 and 18, here is 17 comes in between the 16 and 18. You can see here 16, 17, 18. 17 is in between the 16 and 18. Okay, now take the another number. Here, what comes in between 19 and 21? What comes? What is this number? 20. So, 20 comes in between the 19 and 21. 19 and 21. Which number comes in between them? 20. Like this, we can use some large numbers. Here, we use some large numbers. 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, and 110. Now, tell me what comes just before 101? See the number. What is this number? 100. So, 100 comes just before 101. Now, like this, what comes just before 102? 101 comes before just 102. Okay. Now, tell me, what comes just before 107? Find out, what is the number? So, here, 106 is just before 107. So, 106 comes just before 107. And like this, what comes just before 110? 109 comes before 110. And now, we see what comes just after. What is the successor of the particular number? So, what comes just after 101? 102 comes just after 101. So, what is the successor of 101? 102 is the successor of 101. What comes just after 104? 105 comes just after 104. So, 105 is the successor of 104. Like this, what comes just after 108? 109. So, what is the successor of 108? 109 is the successor of 108. What comes just after 108? 109 comes just after 108. And now, tell me, what comes in between 102 and 104? 103. 103 comes in between 102 and 104. And what comes in between 105 and 107? 106. 106 comes in between the 105 and 107. So, like this, you can practice many large numbers. Okay? So, you can do this activity in your class and at your home. So, do it.